you now. You say that you can make a rocket that will take you to the moon. Don't you think, sister, you could do a thing? And call up lightning and blow his rocket out of the sky.
I could make lightning?
Sure.
How?
First, you have to have that intention.
Missile girl. I know you, missile girl, you look familiar, I know you, missile girl, you look familiar. Spiral hair with the cool radiating flare. The air empties my lungs and fills the ever so lonely. Thin blue highways made for the ink, and I think in Campbell alphabet soup and loop around the blue egg, which is vague and broken. Open the mouth and feel the taste buds sprout from my smoky tongue, laced with the tangerine relish, and they embellish your little red worm, pink worm, and a penetrating thought squirm down the exquisite canal of your throat that inspire you to recite and quote the new shit. You know, the new shit that splits my brain through a subconscious subliminal strain that you maintain with the subtle seductive innocence that envelops me while I lay on the heights of lofty objective yellow cliffs, feeling your breeze when you sneeze. God bless you. And blew me to my knobby, hairless knees. Ease the storm in my intention. See, the motor in my motives are high powered. Feel ejected. Let us talk for hours until the physical act of sex becomes neither here nor there. I know you, missile girl. Missile girl. I know you, missile girl. You look familiar. I know you, missile girl. I know you. Well, stay in the air and slide and glide your conversations towards my green, glowing stratosphere. I dig your apples and bananas, which were created from the seeds of your curls on fire, sinking into the fertile soils of my way out verbs. I'm convinced that the greatest entertainer couldn't hold the short span of your attention, and I sensed I was mentioned more than once on your pilgrimage to the woods, where oppressive flags spoiled your holidays, while monsters of an anti-balloon persuasion left purple and blue abrasions upon your backside. And you glide your airplane hips back to my departing rocket ship that leaves in 20 days. 20 Missile girl. Five, four, three, two, one. In space, missile girl, in the tick-tock of the clock, in crows and projectors that incite the O's, and they all arose in the year of your takeoff into my substance and my detonation into your ever so elusive drift. I caught your drift. And the foundation is three-dimensional. Missile girl. Just a rocket boy. With the missile girl.
just a rocket boy, with the missile girl. I'm just a rocket boy, with the missile.